Everything's changed. I mean, think about it, Noah. Yesterday you couldn't see, and now you can. And I know that everything's blurry, but that's just because of the swelling. Pretty soon you're going to be back to your old self.
I can't go back to the way I was before the accident. I mean, too much has changed, but I'm talking about you, Luke. Something's changed with you.
A lot's happened.
I know, but you're not just different. You're different with me, so I'm asking, has the way you feel about me changed?
Yeah. It has.
Wow. I know I asked. I just never expected you to say yes.
Noah, I wanted to be here for you. I did everything I could to make sure that happened. I didn't care that you couldn't see. I just wanted to be with you, but you didn't feel the same way.
How can you say that?
And how can you not? Noah, I was in this 100%. And I asked you, remember, all or nothing, and you chose nothing.
I know what I said then, but
you told me to go on with my life, and now you're acting like that never happened. What happens if you change your mind tomorrow?
I didn't push you away because I stopped loving you. Because I haven't. I couldn't.
Who cares? When things got rough, you were you. You weren't us. And I know you were hurting, Noah, and I was hurting too. But the difference is that I didn't abandon you.
I was terrified and so angry.
I know, at me, because I caused the accident.
At the world, Luke, at the possibility of never directing a film again, or reading a book, or waking up and seeing your face.
I was there, Noah. Whether you could see me or not, I wasn't going anywhere.
Yeah, but I couldn't stand the thought of you sitting there feeling sorry for me, even if that's not what you were doing. And I've never been in a real couple before. Okay, I don't know what to do.
Well, I think you're supposed to figure it out together.
Well, isn't that what this is?
You know, when I couldn't see, I felt cut off. Like I was locked inside my head and nothing was real. It wasn't living. But now, I feel part of the world again, connected to you.
Well, I just don't feel that way. I mean, I know that you feel like you've been somewhere else for these last few months, but I've been here the whole time, waiting for you. Begging you not to leave me. I didn't know if you were ever coming back.
We didn't know a lot of things then.
Yeah, well, Noah, we haven't been happy for a long time. I can't go back to the way it was before the accident.
I don't expect you to. I mean, I can't either, but I want to be with you. I mean, to find a new way to be together, if you want to.
A few months ago, I think I would have known what that meant. Now I'm not so sure.
What the hell are you doing out here?
Dr. Oliver?
Noah just wanted some fresh air. It's no big deal.
It's no big deal? He just had brain surgery, you idiot. Are you trying to undo everything?
I feel fine.
It doesn't matter. If you felt bad, it would be too late. Mr. Snyder knows how important rest is for your recovery.
Please, don't be mad at Luke, okay?